Softball, a game of concentration, determination, and passion. Each base around closer and closer to reaching home, where you belong. My senior year, I reached my destination, my goal, and my home. First base freshman year, nervous, excited, and ready to start my journey to home. I was frightened walking through the halls trying to stay as close to the walls as possible to stay out of everyone's way. I make my way to my classes that I will be sitting in for the first semester of my high school career. I was determined to make these last 4 years the best years ever, so I started doing everything that high school kids were known to do, like football games, rallies, dances, all y'all went to. And still to this day, I kept up with that tradition. Second base sophomore year. I've reached my second year of high school, another step closer to reaching my home plate. I slide past sophomore year like a dream. It was there, then it disappeared, and now it's just a memory. I participated in more than just sports. I was in theater, and I did many shows, like the sophomore musical. I witnessed friends that came and go throughout my sophomore year, but I also realized things happen for a reason, and you can't control anything. Third base, junior year. Now, junior year wasn't my best year ever, but it also wasn't the worst. I gained friends and I lost friends. But throughout the process of my junior year, I began to realize that even though I lost some of the people I really cared about, if they were meant to be in my life, great. But if not, they will start to become a memory. My junior year was very stressful, but I'm living and I'm loving every minute of it. My traditions still repeated themselves and felt like, to me, began to get even better and better. Junior year was a year to find where you were headed. With studying for the ACT to prom, I finally began to feel and come to realize I only had one more year until I was in the real world. Until I was not in high school anymore. Rallying through base, I began to see home plate, so close but yet so far. Senior year was finally here. My last year of being in these halls, being in these classrooms, seeing these people, and seeing the teachers. From sitting in front at football games to senior homecoming, to being able to use black trash bags at rallies, to my last senior prom. I made friends and I lost friends. I found my true friends and my place in this world. I've learned, don't wish your life away, because in the blink of a second, all those fun, sad times you've experienced can just become a far memory that sometimes you can remember and sometimes you can't. It's hard to believe that I'm actually done, that I'm in the real world now. I have reached my home plate, the place I want to be, I need to be. I found where I belong, and I cannot wait where my life leads me next. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust, I met my destination, my home plate, my future. My wishes, you find your home plate, your destination, your future. And with that, I say goodbye, Pomona, and thank you.